place. I don't think you're seeing what I'm seeing. We're winning. I think. Like this since Afghanistan.
Nice to see you, bud.
I hear there's been a bunch of cult traffic around the old sulfur mine. Well, that place is massive. You know, they gotta be hiding something good in there. I think it's worth the risk.
Knife handles from elk antlers. Solid stuff. Looking good, sir. Not many can put Bunker Destroyer on their resume. Word is, some local pyromaniacs want to fight against the cult. I heard they're camping out by the old bus wreck. It's not far.
Nice clean headshot is pretty sweet. Arrow right through the eye, dead before they even hit the ground. Sometimes I will be stuck.
Get ready.
Something is coming. You can feel it, can't you?
fucking bad John isn't around to see his home fall into the hands of the Resistance. Don't even want to know what horrible things have happened inside those walls. Sooner we can... Any trace of Eden's Gate from this county, the better. Thanks, Deputy.
I've walked through the mansions of dictators before. They all look the same in a way.
That's right.
Eden's Gate. I'm hearing they burned farmhands alive at Sunrise Farm. I thought the Peggy's already owned that place. So I don't know if it's true. Either way, people might need your help there.
Take a breather. If we hit a Peggy roadblock, be careful. Preppers. Give me a break. Just a bunch of morons playing soldier.
As I took my last breath.
More refugees in the Middle East are seeking asylum in the United States as tensions ratchet up globally. The White House thus far has refused to make a statement. Meanwhile, our neighbors to the north have been accepting thousands of refugees.
Save me, please. Put me out of my misery! Owe you my life, bud.
Still alive.
Hi there, miss.
Sir.
How can we repay you for killing John? If I wasn't afraid of getting shot by the cult, I'd go steal Big Mike's sweet ride and drive it the hell out of here. He hid it somewhere at his grain silo over there.
Yeah.
This is never gonna work.
Pretty damn tired.
You made it!
Any trouble finding this stuff? Would have taken me months. Faith's angels might as well be walking corpses. Too far gone to bring back once you get that much bliss in you. But with this stuff, we might be able to just herd them out of the way. Once it's ready, do you think you could give it a field test? I'm positive it'll work, like 95% positive, but we still need to make sure. Look, I haven't done a whole lot right recently, but this is gonna change that pattern. Just need to test it out and make sure it works. The cult's using the angels to harvest the bliss flowers at a nearby farm. I test it out there. Those things can freak out easily, though. So, go in quietly, set the bait down, and get back to safety. I'm like, okay, maybe 75% sure the formula is correct. So, you know, be careful.
There it is.
Deputy, we're set for a trial run.
The old jail's controlled by the Resistance now. It's a good HQ.
Deputy, we're set for a trial run.
I'm trying to be smarter, kiddo.
Deputy.
It ain't easy for someone like me.
Sorry. I need all the ingredients before we can mix a new batch. Now I'll keep working on the formula till you've gotten everything.
Second time I've been to jail, but first time I've been happy about it.
Happiest country I've ever seen. Definitely worth fighting for. Last day.
I'm doing the best I can, and I'm praying extra hard that you find Marshall safe and sound.
Hi.
A day like this, you can see for miles.
Days like this are heaven sent.
Deputy, I need to ask you something. You ever heard of a fella by the name of Feeney? He was a pharmacist in town. A lot of people looked up to him. Thought he was a pillar of the community, but, truth is, he was nothing but a dope pusher. Feeney's with the cult now. Helped him create this bliss. Word is, he's up at Jessup Conservatory. It was a beautiful atrium back before... well, before. Now Feeney's using it to grow his poison. Nothing but fields of those awful flowers. So, I was thinking, if you happen to head over there and burn them flowers... well, I bet Feeney'd come running over in a panic.
Peggy's won't take this place as long as you're around.
We're running low on meds. We need blood, too. Blood.
My scope feels off again.
My grandpa busted out of here way back when. I'd never been born if he stayed here.
We kept our home base, thanks to you.
Thank you.
trying to build? Or do you just not care? I watch you run this way and that, inflicting violence on those who wish no harm upon you. They're at peace here. They want to be here. I know you have your doubts. This is the only way the story ends. Nothing you can do can change that. Your friends on the outside, they're controlled by fear. They don't understand. But he does. He'll show you.
Hey, Rook. Come on. Come on, it's okay. I know you're here to take me back. It's okay. She knows. Everybody knows. You think you're doing the right thing. You think I need to be rescued. But I don't. I don't want to go back. Ever. Have you ever stopped and looked at how your life's turned out? I mean, what you've actually done with it, you know? We're told we can be anything, right? A famous singer, Hall of Famer, movie star. We're all gonna be a success, Rook. But no, that's just not true. We live mundane lives, just doing what someone else tells us to do. Day. Everybody thinks they have free will, but come on, when's the last time you did something that wasn't required, demanded? Nah, Rook, we don't live our lives. We live theirs. And we think we have free will, but that is just a lie, an illusion. Oh, man. I am so done with that. I am done with being the yes man. I am done with being the errand boy. And I am done with being the garbage collector. I am so done. Because if that is real life, then what is the point? This place gave me the chance to become something I thought I could never be. Happy. Isn't that the only thing that really matters? Happiness.
Don't trust the Bliss. You need to get the Marshal. Now's the time. Don't let the Marshal get through those gates. Get the Marshal now. Rook, you need to save him.
Leave him alone! Leave him alone!
You're doing great.
Christ, Tracy, get that syringe over here! Oh, calm down, Mark, look at me! Look at me!
No, John!
Put your guns down.
You just can't come out of the Bliss clean.
I can. Sheriff.
All right.
Please.
All right.
I'm not scrambled. All right. Stay away from me.
All right. Just lay down. Stand down.
You shouldn't have brought him here.
Tracy.
Fuck you, Tracy. I said this was a bad idea. I said it from the very beginning. You don't know her. How she digs inside your head. Don't trust him.
I'll go talk to her.
Standing, I see.
Howdy, buddy.
Jesus Christ, Deputy. I can't believe you got the Marshal out of the Bliss.
You're doing a good job out there.
Faith won't let that slide. She's gonna come back on you, kid. Now you be ready.
This is not...